Okay, so you have black activist Miss Otoyin Solo, if I pronounce her name right. She went missing around June 6th, and it appears that she was dead due to a homicide. And the suspect, it appears to be Aaron Glee, allegedly, a 49-year-old gentleman. And he ended up killing, they say he ended up killing Victoria Sims, who was a 75-year-old woman. And he lived near like the road where they found the body. And this was an interesting tweet. I remember she was saying that she was at a church or whatever, some church members. She needed somewhere to go. It was around 5:30 a.m. to approach her. And she was molested, taken advantage of. And this young woman was 19 years of age. She, really wanted to be a good pinnacle for the black community. A lot of things that was going on, the uproar between George Floyd and Tony McDay. Tony McDay was a transgender woman that was killed by cops. And she was really doing political demonstrations. That's what she was really known for throughout her her career and everything. And I was just very pinnacle for the Black Lives Matter movement. This is a really a sad thing to see. People in the black community are really mourning for her death. It's really sad. And some people just want to know, like, okay, when are we going to defend our women, our black women? But I mean, it's all, we can say the same thing, our black men and all this. So I love how our sisters are going out there and protesting and speaking up for us, like far as like issuing policies, defunding the police department, trying to get some little things done. But I feel like as black men, we need to pull our part as well and do things like, what we need to do, like get black fathers back into the households, trying to eliminate more of this child support and the resources that these women benefit from. And therefore we can, as men, can be back into their natural order of things, man, and just get things going, because the black family will only survive with the black man. I feel like, or with a man that's present. That's how you build up strong communities. That's why you have a lot of, young men that's running out here with female tendencies and getting angry and upset and terrorizing their own communities because they have no guidance, right? But they're supposed to have these masculine features. It's a really sad thing, man. It's a vicious cycle, man. So we had to really change our paradigm on a lot of these things. But hearing about this black activist, man, once she receive justice and everything, man, to get the right person. And what it was interesting way Aaron Glee, he was charged of aggravated of battery assault, aggravated assault, I think, back in May 30th, so he had a criminal past. Do more further research on him, but just to see this young woman that died, man, for a cause. And for whatever reason, man, the things that she struggled and went through, but she still had a voice. She still went out there and started marching for her people and saying great things. So rest in peace to her. We did a lot of Democrat nationalists, people in the Tallahassee Police Department mourning for her loss as well. So they really trying to get to the bottom of the investigation after they received this autopsy. Like, damn, like, she died. So, she was missing since June 6th. Very sad. They discovered this on Saturday, and after Rashard Brooks was killed, that's when they, released, like, okay, yeah, this is bad. Like, something happened to her. So, so she rests in heaven, man. People just take off and continue her legacy, this stuff that she left behind. So, really sad article. I really want to say about this, man. Hopefully, the Black Lives Matter movement take this in consideration, man. Even though a lot of people don't agree with everything that they do, and they want to kind of dismantle the cisgender type of opportunities, but they really march for about the queer and the transgender movement as well. So that's pretty much one of their whole advocates as well. Not just only just, it's been inspiration from Trayvon Martin when he got killed back in 2012. So it wasn't all that, but that wasn't the only, reason why it was created, but it was the main reasons. But yeah, so that's really all I have to say. You guys continue to like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for everyone for supporting the channel. I really appreciate this, man. Just rest up, man. Miss Thorne, you take care. I'm out. Deuces.